Healthy family, hey man, welcome back. You dig what I'm saying? Y'all already know the script, so I'm not even finna get into all that. But what I'm finna get into is some of my brands, my favorite brands that I discovered. G, now look, I'm finna put y'all on to something real decent, real nice. You dig what I'm saying? So we finna go ahead and get straight to it. You dig me? First brand that I'm gonna put up is called Shami. You dig what I'm saying? So Shami is more of a jewelry line. It's like you can create any type of jewelry on there. Like it got different type of fonts. You dig what I'm saying? It's just got everything that you need on there. And on top of that, you can really buy pendants on there too as well. Like, gee, when I first seen this, like they had this raw cause font. And when I get that, shorty, I'm gonna show y'all when I get that. But for real, if y'all really want, you know, some customized jewelry or whatever, definitely go to Shami. Shami definitely got it, for real. All right, so up next, man, we have Coppin Zone. Now, Coppin Zone, that's more of a man and woman website. You dig what I'm saying? And they definitely got some real decent stuff on there. Like, this one right here is particularly my favorite of them all. It really gives me more of that Rick Owens feel, but that's just besides the point. Like, this website definitely got a lot of things, and especially if you're really into high-end streetwear, as they call it, this will definitely be fitting to you. And definitely for women, they definitely got a lot of shit for y'all on there too as well. So I say check it out, Coppin Zone. It'll be in the description below. You feel me? Go ahead and check that out for real. Up next, now this right here has to be one of my favorite finds. So up next we have My Mom Made It. Now this website is for women. However, their bags raw as hell. I'm not gonna cap with y'all. You dig what I'm saying? They got a lot of loungewear too, and different type of colors as well. And like, they just, the silhouettes of their dresses is really nice and really good. This website is definitely it, and it's half more of a silhouette for like simple pieces. You dig what I'm saying? They puffer bags raw as hell. I'm getting that brown puffer bag. And I think they got a pink or a white puffer bag. I don't know, but I'm getting that brown puffer bag. That shit hot as hell in my ass. You dig what I'm saying? Next up, we have Studio Black. Now, Studio Black, I found this particular brand on Instagram. Something about this brand that really draws my eye to them. I think it's more how of a boxy cut it really is. You dig what I'm saying? And plus, it's like, I feel like it's more of a tech wear. I have not personally ordered from this brand yet, but y'all, if y'all watching this, if y'all want to send something to me as a review, go ahead and send that. You dig what I'm saying? But I think this can be more of an everyday type of wear for me. Especially like when you want to work out or just like go somewhere casual, this is definitely the spot. You feel me? This website, now this particular brand is called Intel Collective, but it has other brands on there as well. They have Horsepower, they have Inner Circle, they have Boneless, you feel me? They have 113th, you dig what I'm saying? So it's like they got a lot of different brands on there. And one thing that really stood out to me is their quality. They really have top-notch quality on there. And I feel like this one right here is definitely one of my favorite pieces off this website. You dig what I'm saying? But I want y'all to go ahead and explore this website even more to find more things that you might have liked. You dig what I'm saying? Sure. Up next, we have my favorite, my man's West Villa. Okay, check this out, right? West Villa is definitely one of my favorite brands and one of the brands that you guys should definitely check out. You dig what I'm saying? This man's make everything from jeans to little vests, you feel me, to work jackets, anything you want, you feel me? He crochets, he do all that stuff, you feel me? And one thing I really like about this brand, it's handmade. You dig what I'm saying? So you're getting the top quality of them all. No cap in my rap, shorty. Go ahead and check out West Village, for real. Like, that shit raw as, he raw as hell. Like, he really raw as hell. Another clothing brand that is one of my favorite that I just discovered is called Hours. Hours is more of like essential pieces that you really need. You dig what I'm saying? But their brand is more of a quality loungewear to me. You feel me? From the hoodies to the joggers to the shorts and everything that is knitwear, Hours definitely do a real good job. And their colorway is spot on, G. The colorway is definitely spot on. You dig what I'm saying? Go ahead send me something my way too. Just send me something. You feel me? This particular brand I just really became a fan of. It's called Entire Studio. Again, I saw this on Outlanders magazines. You dig what I'm saying? On IG. And I went to go check out this brand. And this brand is definitely like, it's definitely it. From the colorway to the tones. And for everything that they do, it's called Entire Studios, okay? Entire Studios. I definitely want you guys to go and check that out because they definitely have some raw-ass pieces on there. You dig what I'm saying? I'm definitely going to order me one. I think I'm going to order me one before New Year's. That's like in 7 days. Yeah, I'm finna go ahead and order me something. You dig what I'm saying, shorty? Hey, that's it for my brands, for my favorite brands, my IG brands. Now, when I do discover more brands, I think I'm gonna do like more of an episode of like episode one type shit. You dig what I'm saying? Because I wanna put everybody on to brands that is out there and that's really stylish. You dig what I'm saying? Y'all go ahead and have a good ass day, man. I'm up out of here.